As I say, bacteria live on the surface of our body. They help digest any spare proteins that are around. And when they do that, they convert them into odoriferous substances. By breaking down the protein, they produce chemicals that smell. So if your armpits smell, or your breath smells, or your farts smell, that is because bacteria are breaking down proteins in your body.